Hey, what is going on, Flygon Army? It is the X-Flygon here, and today we are taking on the second gym leader. Brawly, the dragon gym. Dragon gym leader. Huh, I'm Brawly, Dewford's gym leader. I've been turned rough on these parts, and I've grown tough. Pitch black caves. So you wanted to challenge me. Let's see what you're made out of. Second gym already. One of these, everyone. It's Kindra versus Kindra. Maybe it's toxic. Archangel could have learned that. But it was during the first gym. Not too. Okay, so you know that he's a dragon gym leader. He also has sketch. How come my character can do that? My character can't just get super effective hits. Yeah, we're not even trained. Yeah, we're gonna need to train. Seems like these test battles we have been doing haven't been working out. Like, I really do not like plan on being any gym at the first try. Like, I just use these as like test battles to see like, okay, you have this, let me get in, because I have no knowledge of these gym leaders. My Kindra's better. Wait, what is it? Another Kindra? What's your third? I just realized you have two fingers. I wonder why you're better than me. As you guys know, I've been training up a Lugia. Lugia obviously needs a little bit more training. Yeah, basically, that one leaf was just like cut his throat. And was like, not very effective. Thank you. I know he has two kingdoms. I just want to see your other Pokemon. Is that too much to ask? Pichu. Why couldn't I be just faster than him? Okay. So it's two Kingdras. You know that. Now. I want to catch something. Neither assigns me Jewel. Reliable one. Okay. How can I talk? I'll be exploring. Is there someone over here? Yeah. So what I want to do is I want to catch a Pokemon. You need a new member. Also, I want to train up Lugia. But we don't want. Oh, we have Leaf Blade. Getting about Leaf Blade, we want to use it, just something really good. Sorry, Panther. I wanted a Panther, but like if it was a regular, but the randomizer, like there's so many other Pokemon to use. Sky Uppercut? I've never used that move before. Sounds awesome. This is why I want to level up. So, I'll just come right here. I just want to like go in this area. Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Yes! 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 No! No! Yes! Yeah! You know, you only have, you have present, I mean. Do you guys know why I'm so excited? Do you guys know why I'm excited? Trapinch is the first evolution of Flygon. Stop, stop now. Stop now. Yes. Ready, everyone? Pray. Pray with me. Pray to the Llama God. Yes! Whoa! Yeah! Trapinch! I'm a happy. I'm a happy ex-Flygon. You have to name him. We have to name him. X Flygon X for the win. Yes, I am really happy right now. Maybe I should know why I'm happy. I'm not even going to like... Trapinch, we are going, we're gonna have a fly on our team, everyone. Once Luigi becomes extra powerful, we can do this. So, everyone. Leave a like and subscribe. Leave a comment to today's question, which will be, what do you think Brawly's last dragon type Pokemon can be? You must remember that this is only up to Gen 3, so no like, like Gen 4s and 5s or Gen 6. So guys, till next time, goodbye.